All right, today we're in Denton, and bees have moved into this, hopefully in the soffit area. It's very possible they could be behind the brick. We'll be opening up the soffit in just a moment to see what's up in there. Pretty good sized cluster under here. Only 8 or 9 pieces. All right, these bees have been here about a week and a half, according to the homeowner and neighbors. They moved in pretty quickly. It looks like it may have been maybe a 2-pound swarm, I don't know. But they have done a fantastic job of building some comb. Unfortunately, it's probably going to be too soft to use. I do see drone comb in there, so they are filling with nectar big time right now while the flow is on. All right, I'm going to go ahead and get started. Okay, I've got about 99% of the bees out of here. The wax from the top has been scraped out. I'm going to fill this space with insulation so that it cannot be occupied in the future by bees. And then I'll put the soffit board back on and the trim back on. Just two pieces of wood were pulled down for this removal. Very straightforward. I did have to drill a small hole here, blew some smoke in there to get the bees that were hiding behind the brick, and they came billowing out. I'm pretty sure I got the queen vacuumed when they all absconded. I did not see her. It doesn't mean I didn't get her. It just means I don't see her. There's a big cluster up in there at the very beginning, and I think that's where she actually was when they went to hide. I'm going to vacuum up the last bit of bees that I can find here, and then get this buttoned up and go to the next one.